I think people have to decide for themselves if they want to put a label on it. Like, I don't think anybody has the right to decide that you are a warrior. Nobody has the right to decide if you're a survivor or a fighter or whatever, you know? And if you don't want to label yourself anything, you don't have to. If any of those labels work for you, then go for it. It has to work for you. But it should never be imposed from the outside. It's the same sort of thing I would say. I would say there's a lot of talk about positive thinking and the power of positive thinking and how that can help people cope. And I have seen that be an incredibly helpful coping tool for lots and lots of people. But sometimes people are a little too fervent, a little bit too enthusiastic about telling people to think positive. All you need to do is think positive and all your problems will go away. Well, that's not helpful in the slightest, right? We all have down days. I mean, it's totally reasonable to feel like crap, and that's okay. And if you feel worse because you feel like crap, then that's only going to make you feel worse and worse and worse, right? So you don't want to stay in those dark places forever. That's for sure. But you don't want to feel like you have to be artificially positive just because the people around you are telling you to be positive.